someone is walking, everything are just wrong. And maybe you're 28 years, maybe you're 35 years, maybe life is still coming to delay you on its own. Anything you want to do, do it. Jesus said, we will do this work when it is early, that night come and when nobody walks.
Yeah.
On time blessing. That is the one I carry here today, that God asked me to carry to you. That there are people that I want to give them this blessing, because some family need to end mockery.
Yes.
Some family shame need to go off.
Yes.
I want to choose one or two person in their family. There might be a child that I will wake them early.
Amen.
You don't understand.
I hear you, sir.
It might not be first son. It might be the last child. It might be anybody from the family that God will wake them very early. And say, I give you so that you will give others. I give you so that the name of this family will come out. Raise up your right hand and say, on time blessing.
On time blessings.
I speak into your life.
I receive.
Whoever is sitting there here today, receive on time blessing. In life, have ended many in pains. And if you see, there are people who go to do money ritual because they want to arrive early. Small boys are driving big cars because they want to arrive early. But hear me now, I have one testimony that I will tell you today. You will not arrive by speeding any blood.
Amen.
Will you bet me? I am talking to all the more than 20 people that believe. Hear me. You will not come up by killing anybody. But people will capture you before this time next year.
Hey.
It will be a surprise.
Yes, sir.
It will be a miracle.
Hey.
Many have killed their mother with long insinuation. Long insinuation because they want to arrive early. Because it's either there. I want to flex my life. I want to walk when it is day. I want people to see me when my life is still there. That is different. No matter how an old man wear jeans and put on sneakers, you will know that it's an old man. I don't know if you understand me. God should give money to some young boys that are here. You will feel what money will do. The reason why many of them are still being hidden at this time, it may be, is because the intention behind the money is wrong. God will just say, if I give you this money, the intention, the way you will use it is very well. There are some of you that are made up with kind. You're made up with kind. Your own kind is in your blood. If you have 5 million naira now, nobody will see you can't move on the ground. Somebody will stand there and they will carry you. 5 million. You can't move. What will make you move? The kind of voice you will have, take the blood of Jesus. Your name will change automatically. Because if they have been calling you Chia, that guy will be Chia, Chia, Chia. The Chia will duplicate himself. Amen.
Amen.
Many people have killed their parents because they want to arrive early. I heard something yesterday. And when we were discussing it, I didn't look at myself. I said, let me get out from here. Because my ear can feel up. My ear could have filled up yesterday because of people that have the intention to arrive early. And that is the reason why you see them doing too many sorts of things. They want to arrive early. Do you know that there are people who have actually drawn their years of death closer? I told you in a lesson that everybody is planned. There is nobody God created to live in poverty. Everybody have the gene to be rich in life. But what happened? Some people go to Juju House to draw their own years by which they can be rich closer. Some people go to Juju House and draw their own year closer. And drawing it closer, nothing draw year closer than blood.
Yes, sir.
So they will say, use anybody you love. And maybe if you love your mother, you use the blood of your mother and draw closer. And that's the reason why you see too many persons now, they say they are doing money ritual, many other things. It is the blood of the person that they use that they draw the gate closer. I don't know if somebody is hearing me. You will see that if it's supposed to be 20 years, they will bring it to 2 years, 1 year. That's the reason why even though you have made the sacrifice, they will still ask you, some of them, they will say you will be mad for 2 years. And you see our people from here, they will go back to Imo State and be mad. Yes, now. They will go to Kogi. They will go to Edo. Some of them will go to Lagos and behave like a madman for like 2 years. After 2 years, they will come here. And when once they come, they will say they involve themselves in business and they blow. And you will be eating the money, but you will not know the secret of the money. That they pay the sacrifice. They are just trying to pay for the 2 years in between. There is nobody God created without riches. Just that some people need to be patient. Just that some people need to work hard. Just that some people need to bring their head down and do something. There is no way a manna will fall down from heaven. God must bless you if you hold something. He asks Moses, what is in your hand? He says, a staff. That is to say, assuming there is nothing in the hand of Moses, that the river could have not broken into two. What am I saying? What I'm saying here is this. You must have something in your hands. Is somebody hearing us? I declare in the name of Jesus. Whoever is here, your untimely blessing will come.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The lack of manifestation is the presence of frustration. And too many persons on earth, many persons on earth are frustrated because of lack of manifestation. Why you come to church is that too many persons have prayed for many blessings, but it has not manifested. When the blessing is not manifested, many people will be frustrated. I've seen pastors that have dropped a Bible. I've seen believers that have stopped praying. I've seen committed people that none of them is doing anything again. Because there is no manifestation to the prayer they are praying. Nothing is coming up. No blessings. To them, unbelievers are prospering, but they are not prospering. To them, things are happening, but nothing is happening to them. Hear me? I speak into your life. One thing I want to advise you today, never you envy an unbeliever. But I prophesy to you today. After today, receive visitation.
Amen!
The absence of any blessing is the presence of any worry. The absence of any blessing is the presence of any worry. Many of us, we spend time every night getting worried over many things. Reason is because there is not any blessing. One lady told me I married at the age of 14. I gave birth at the age of 15. Second son was at the age of 17. Third son was at the age of 19. And I gave birth by my first son at the age of 22. And I stopped giving birth. If you see her now, you thought she's a young girl. Reason is that she woke up early. The blessing started early. Mama, pray for your child. You suddenly on you. Can't say ever.